Hi friends, this is Dr. Lakshmaya, founder Dr. Lakshmaya IIA Study Circle Hyderabad. I have completed my post-graduation in genetics and also MA education. Then later on I joined in AP state government and I worked as MPDO in Panchayat Raj department. Then AP DPAP project as a digital project manager livelihoods and AP RPRP projects as a digital project manager sub-projects. Then later on, I also worked as a child development project officer in ICDS in Rangareddy district. Then later on, I also joined as a project director, district women development and child welfare agency, and project officer, Radhi Vidya Mission, then junior home in charge, etc. etc. Later on, I selected as assistant professor in veterinary university. So from that time onwards, so as I am having some free time in relation to the education. With the advice of my Guruji, Dr. Ashok IAS, and also Dr. Sudhakar Rao, Additional Commissioner Panchayat Raj. And here I have established this particular institute with my wife as the director of this institute. And now all the government employees are working as advisory body. And here all these Gurujis and also close friends who are working in the government in different sectors as a senior secretaries and joint secretaries. And here with their cooperation, I have established this institute. My dear friends, here all of our aim is to get back the rural and worthful and confident people into the administration, because the leadership in the country is not good. And here the poor people and rural people are efficient persons, then we have to bring all those individuals into the fold of administration. And here, so because of my rural background and also some personal profile, and here by the time we know so which optionals, then what is the path, then what is the different initiatives in relation to the civil service examination, we couldn't clear the UPSC, but we could clear the APPSC. And here in UPSC, so for the OC students, only three attempts are there at that point of time. By the time we are writing the third attempt, and we are very clear about the and what to do, what not to do, etc. in relation to get the IAS examination. But by the time the attempts are over. So here, my dear friends, with this, so we have started this particular institute, and we are sensitizing throughout the Andhra Pradesh. So all the people, because even the M.Tech graduates are also unable to know the difference between what is Group 1, what is Group 2, what is civil service, etc., etc. And hence we are conducting the different awareness campaigns in relation to the IAS examination. And here we are sensitizing all the sections of the people. My dear friends, here in the institute also we are following the different path to get the service. And here we are grouping the different people in different groups. So each group is having 5 people, and each day some 5 hours or 6 hours classes are going on, and the rest of the time we are giving for the discussion mode. And here in the discussion mode, all these 5 people, they will take up the different topics and they will discuss along with the paper discussion, newspaper discussion every day. This is the path. And here every week we are having one seminar on one particular topic, which was given prior to the priorly given to all the students, and they will discuss, and the debate will be go on in that particular topic, which is current and related to the concepts. And here we will take up the one current concept, say for example agriculture and the agriculture related concepts, and here the agriculture related issues, and the agriculture related food security, and the agriculture related green revolution. So we will discuss the topics like that. And here every day there will be an evaluation system. And here I am also having support in terms of the teaching by the government employees. That is the good quality of this particular institute. And here as I worked in different capacities in state government, in Panchayat Raj, rural development, women development, and the education department, etc., etc. And I can give the better ideas in relation to all these fields, and which is very much essential to write the beautiful essay, and which is meant for 250 marks. And here we have to write the different essays. Multiple essays were given from this year onwards, and to write the effective essay and this information in relation to all these fields is very much essential. Not only myself, here Dr. A. Ashok IAS, and who is the present commissioner, and who is the advisory body and advisory committee chairman here, and he will take up the ethics and integrity paper here. And every Sunday he will come, he will spend with the students, and he will discuss, and he will give several tips to the students also. also. And another individual, Mr. Sesi IAS, and who will take up the international relations for each and every batch. Then one income tax, joint commissioner will also come to our institute to discuss the forest related activities, then forest act, then the other acts related to the tribal areas, because he is expert in tribal development. Then one Mr. Dr. Sudhakar Rao, and who is the additional commissioner Panchayat Raj, and he will give so what is the role of the panchayats and how the panchayat system, Panchayat Raj system came into existence in the country. And how the panchayats are helpful in relation to the rural development, etc., etc. So here, the working of the Panchayat Raj. So all these government employees are having a passion towards the teaching. This is one aspect. And another thing is they are having expertise and they handle the different projects. And suppose, for example, as a district collector Hyderabad and Ashok sir is having excellent knowledge in relation to the tribes and tribal related issues and tribal development and development in relation to the different sections of the society. And this knowledge is helpful to the students. And hence, as they are spending with the students, and here they are giving a number of tips to the students. And this is the what you call the strength of this particular institute. My dear friends, here this examination, and here so with this background, Ashok sir and myself wrote 14 textbooks for Telugu Academy, which is the government of Andhra Pradesh and Telangana department of Telugu Academy. Here it is an institution created by the government, and they published 14 volumes both in Telugu and English media in relation to anthropology. And very recently we have taken up the social issues in India, then which is the beautiful book for the essay preparation, which was also published by the Telugu Academy. Very recently here we have brought down one particular book, that is Would You Like to Become an IAS Officer? And in this book, we have mentioned very clearly that this particular IAS examination is similar to the 10th class examination if you follow certain tips. And here, this is a mental game. And here, those individuals who are having a mental capacity and those individuals who are having a guts to achieve anything and those individuals who want to do smart work, and those individuals who have a passion to come into the service, civil services, then they can come to me directly, then we can discuss, then we can shape your dreams into reality. And this is the in this year also we have proved ourselves and we have produced the state first rank, and Vamsi Krishna, and here 103 rank, and he is my student, and his voice can also be listened in YouTube. And here we have produced the national topper in anthropology, Kavita Meena from Jaipur, and she is also my student, and her voice is also there in YouTube, you can watch. And here, my dear friends, this institute is to provide the good quality leaders to the nation, that is the need of the hour. And here, apart from the subject, and we are inculcating moral values, we are inculcating the traditional values, and here all those value systems were deteriorated in the society, and hence with an intention to create the best leaders in the country, and we have established the institute, and we will go ahead with this program. And those individuals who want to really serve the country, and they can come to us, and they can realize their realities or dreams. Thank you very much.